Be advised, we got suicide bombers. One just took the fence out next door.
Okay. Also, we have exceeded down.
Swivel when it comes to civilians.
Yeah. Are you still there?
Holy shit, I just had one blow up right in front of me.
You got a guy that's pretty close to you.
Bandaging. Civvy just pulled a gun on me. I took him down.
Got it. Okay, there is no one on the road that's to your... Yeah, I would get in that building. I don't see anyone that can get to you.
Come on, morphine.
I've got trees blocking me from where you are at right now. I see you, but can't see much past you.
Got two guys on a balcony. Looks like at least four vehicles on the road.
Yep. Four civilian vehicles. Military vehicle in the back. UAZ, anti-tank, and two guys on balcony. I also see one of the HVTs from here.
Just saw a guy cross the road heading south.
Yep, and then a whole fire team further back.
Be me. I was trying to take out the site, the guards there. Guys up on the hill where those vehicles are. They saw me, but I'm on the move. Shit. Two down. Bagged three over here.
I'm moving.
I'm healing.
On the road. Going to the other side of the village. Your side of the village, to clarify. Alright, I'm coming into the village.
Yep. I don't have a really good way to get up to where I was from here. I'm gonna hook northwest and then try to come back toward the east where the two fire team marks and so forth are.
Got it. And the village.
Just took some significant gunfire. I'm not sure where exactly.
Two down.
That was my bad. I did not properly clear that building. Oh, shit.
Gotcha. Bandaging.
This is not a good position to be in, because I have no idea where they are, and I have a feeling they were in the building I just walked past instead of clearing it. That's a rookie mistake right there. Conan's getting all the kills. I'm walking past enemies.
You still up?
I am definitely not up. So it's... there it goes. I say it's only a minute and a half, but it feels like forever when the way we have the mission set up just for this many people is you have a minute and a half of unconsciousness. Oh, really? I'd rather they just killed me.
Are you alive?
I can't even tell them that I'm dead. Well, or down. Can't even get into cover quick enough is the problem. Bad place to die. Really bad. I mean, this is just major rookie mistake because that EI is watching exactly where I am. Unless Conan intervenes, which he's nowhere near me right now, so that's not going to happen anytime soon. We're going to have to regroup, I think, is what's going to have to happen in order to get any further. Let's see if I can get a quick message out. Yeah, I got hit twice. I'm back up now, though.
Oh, good.
Trying to either get away or get to a spot where I can see this guy, but I think he's in one of the buildings that I didn't clear, so my bad. You up? think we're at the point in this mission we need to figure out a way to regroup.
Pick a spot. I'll see if I can make it to you.
Yeah, see, I think you're in a great spot, though. I will try to make my way to you. That'll be better. I hate when they can see me and I can't see them. Oh, copy. I'm at the road. That would be artillery. We got a convoy.
Yeah. that convo is going to bring a whole bunch of guys.
Two guys on the hill down. I just had a civilian heading north northeast.
Got it.
You just took out our three objectives.
Yep. Coming to you.
Belay that. I'm going to come to you. We need to head back to base. What's up, dude?
Hey, what's up?
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, that convoy's coming from the northeast, which is the direction we need to go.
Well, that sucks. Or follow my route.
Oh. Yeah, we could do that. We could do that. It should be pretty clear, right?
Yeah.
I thought I heard a helo back there, but I never saw one.
Oh, heavy gun. Heavy gun.
Did you get eyes on him?
Negative.
He must have moved. Have you cleared all this?
Yes.
That'd be that big gun chasing us. There's two.
I got him. I'm facing off one of them right now.
Guy across the way.
I don't see.
Let's just keep moving.
Yeah. Let's go down the road to that other building.
You hear that?
I hear something.
Hopefully we can just get back to base and that's it, but I thought I just heard vehicles. Love to know where that convoy is.
Yeah, I know. Didn't really see it.
I swear I keep hearing vehicles.
I kind of hear a rumbling. So I know what you're talking about. Oh yeah, that's the blown up tank. Yeah, they didn't make it.
No, it doesn't look like it. He tried to get out. They all did.
Yep. They didn't make it.
Well, I think we made it, though.
Yeah, we did.
Scratch three HVTs. I really thought we were going to get run over before we made it back here, but I don't think that convoy made it over here.
Yeah. Oh, where did that guy come from?
What?
The rocket, the MLRS.
Interesting.
I didn't see them here last time.
Could have used him to light stuff up.
That's what I'm saying.
I wonder if that's what killed the tank. No, it's too short range.
Yeah, no.
Nice. Well, I think we made it.
Yep.
Mission successful. Thanks for watching MultiplayerGamers.com Arma 3's Missions. If you like this video, click on that like button. It really helps us grow the channel. For more videos like this and more from the MultiplayerGamers.com community, click on subscribe. We upload new videos regularly. We also invite you to our gaming community at MultiplayerGamers.com. We'd love to have you visit us. Until next time, this is Funar from MultiplayerGamers.com. Thanks for joining us.